us right now. The closest Krispy Kreme to my house is it, it's all the way up in Homewood, Illinois.
Wow.
Yeah.
No.
Homewood's a nice town. It's got a... There's a... Because I ride the Pace bus in Illinois. Because I'm from Indiana. I live in Highland, Indiana. And it, the bus system that's only runs is by Gary Transit.
Wow.
Oh yeah. All the way up in Mishawaka, Indiana. This is pretty interesting. Oh, passing the Golden Corral. Ooh, yummy. Love that place. East. Oh, there's a hospital. I always have this with me in case my phone dies. Shoot, if I can move to Mishawaka, I've been right close to the hospital and the bus system. Okay, make sure my phone is charging. Commute. Jesus! That bus, I would be like, got that on my Facebook Live. Scared the heck out of me. Gotta watch, some people that have to back up, they have to watch for the bus. I'm from Chicago area, so. The prices are really high, though. And the bus fare is like $2.50. There's a good thing about Chicago. They got a good pizza. They got tons of stuff to do, actually, too. Go to Napier. Napier's pretty nice. If you're gonna go to Napier, you can take the train to Millennium Station, and then you're gonna walk down to State Street, get on the State Street bus. It'll take you right straight to Napier for $2.50 if you ride the bus. And what's good about going to Chicago is go to the Wrigley Field, and you can go watch a baseball game, the Cubs or Sox. That's a Cubs game, actually, usually Cubs. I get to go, and there's a red line, which is that's the train subway. I always love the subway trains, you know, go underground. is a neat area. Hey, local businesses. Mishawaka. This is nice. Downtown. Over there.